His performances were uncredited. It is due to the segregation in the industry and the limited opportunities for black actors during that time period, his career and contributions to the film industry may not have been well documented or widely recognized, but he will definitely be remembered as one of the founders who broke barriers for blacks to act in Hollywood in those time and for future generations to come. Reed passed away in November 1952 at the age of 86.